Okay. Came back in the game looking like Sid Vicious. 5 hours at the dentist makes a big difference. Changed my attitude, now I don't see no pigs tripping. Sitting home writing rhymes, now the kids ripping. I was taking oxys and Percocets. It's like my mind was always floating in a circus tent. 4 years later, now I'm flat broke. Went from being the hero of a country to an asshole. 5 classic albums, 2 bad mistakes. One of them when I was doing drugs and had lousy taste. I was hanging with the wrong folks, trying to be something I was not, that was not dope. My mind was in a daze, like trying to wear a blindfold, walking through a maze. Weeks turned to months, months turned to years. Now I created what I'm living in, my biggest fear. I didn't realize how hard it would be to come back. I was so vain, that I thought it'd be easy to come back and just like have a second career. I've been working at this shit for like 3 years now. But I didn't know when I quit doing drugs that it would affect so many people in a positive way. I came back to my city where I was a king once. Now all of a sudden I was a clown. But I kept working. I got my weight up and then people coming to me.